Hello everyone and welcome to 2 Minute Tuesday Season 3, What's New in SolidWorks 2014. My name is Jimmy Barrera. I'm a SolidWorks Elite Application Engineer and I work for Cimquest. In this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays, I'm going to show you some enhanced functionality in SolidWorks 2014 when working with Lofted, Bends, and Sheet Metal. SolidWorks 2013 had the Lofted Bend functionality, but it had some requirements for it to work properly. If I try to create a lofted bend right now, notice what happens. Notice that when I click on the sketch, it tells me that I can't use this sketch as is. There's a little bit of prep work that has to be done beforehand. So notice the result. In SolidWorks 2013, after doing some prep work, I was able to use a lofted bend, but this results in formed geometry with approximated bend lines in the flat pattern. So how has this functionality been enhanced in SolidWorks 2014? Let me show you. I'm going to do the same operation, lofted bend, but notice that this time I have a new option, the manufacturing method. I'm going to go into bent. Now I'm going to select my sketches. And notice that without doing any kind of prep work, I very quickly are able to get a preview of this lofted bend. So notice with this method in SolidWorks 2014, when I accept it, this results in a realistic physical bend that facilitates instructions for press brake manufacturing. Well, that's it for this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed it and we'll see you next time.